ruins. I wonder who built them.
Elvis? This the place you meant?
It appears to have frozen over while I have been away.
Been away?
Pay me no mind. We will need to do something about the ice before we can enter.
Throw hot water on ice!
Yeah, nice one, genius.
Precisely. There should be a geyser nearby. In the cave next to it, we will find a stone called Magma Rock.
And we can use this rock to melt the ice.
I believe so. So, shall we head to the cave?
Sounds good. Start looking for a geyser, everyone.
Leave it to Hirobot!
I will give it my all, no matter the enemy. Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly. Razor, wind! Ether, it's flowing through me!
I hit the wall!
Happy Hirobot retreat.
Crash pass! Pretty getting serious time!
Razor, wind!
Pussy! Hirobot always kick time!
Not a chance!
Minis! You copy Fustod's technique!
Keep it up! Things are going to plan.
Crash pow! Crash pow! Monster tricky, no secret, no monster. Tricky, feel tougher. Monster,
this one,
feel strong.
My heart is getting closer.
Oh, bigaboo! Millie, do it good.
Acknowledge. Sharla, my turn. The letters are worn and difficult to make out. But it's definitely the language of the High Entia. They look just like the lettering on Prison Island.
If only we could. Just walk inside.
This place.
Something up, Shulk?
No, it's just... I feel like I know this place.
Deja vu.
I'm not sure, but... I thought I had it. I can't seem to recall.
Are you all right?
What? Must be tired. Don't worry.
This is Ose Tower. Built by the High Entia to house and protect the Monado. The ceremony of seers was conducted here. It is also where the Homs found the Monado.
Wait, You mean... So this is where the Monado was kept. My dad took it from here. Have you always been able to see the future? You told me you were from a long line of seers. Did you have the ability from birth?
Once, I too came into contact with the Monado.
Huh.
Those that are to be seers must touch the Monado, and a chosen few receive our power. That is the ceremony of my family.
And the ceremony was held right here.
Shulk, why do you think we can see the future?
I hadn't really thought about it. After I grabbed the Monado, I just saw things.
Your visions are the flow of ether itself. Ether is the very source of our world's existence. Where and how much ether there exists now and in the future can be predicted. Therefore, in principle, the future of living beings such as us can also be predicted. And there is one thing that makes possible the visualization of those predictions.
You mean the Monado?
The Monado can disrupt the ether, allowing you to release certain powers, which means...
My visions, under the same principle, are there to disrupt the future.
With no one to control the outcome, the future will never change. But what if someone were to disrupt the future? What then?
The future would be changed. Is that how Xanza planned to defeat the Mekonis? But why go to such lengths? What happened all those years ago?
Did you think it was just a myth?
I used to only believe in what I could see. My home, my friends, the Monado itself. I knew those things were real.
But when you took the Monado in your hand, you gained the ability to see that which was not meant to be seen.
Are you saying I should stop?
You are a fluctuation. As a fluctuation, you exist outside the results of your predictions. The more you accept this existence, the more malleable the world becomes. In fact, you have no choice but to accept it. Good morning. Did we sleep well?
I can't feel my face or feet. What do you think?
Rhine not tell truth. Rhine snoring make Ricky think of Orluka.
Oi! I don't snore!
Sword Valley is just around the corner.
Thank you.
Leave it to him.
I will give it my all, no matter the enemy. Okay, let's sort this out nice and quick. Razor, wind!
Thunderbolt!
That was a beauty. Things are going to plan. Summon fire!
Crash pow!
Summon flare!
Crash pow! Hereupon, Gigas Strongus!
My rifle is getting hotter. Charla, beautiful shot.
Charla is break. Cool!
Now!
Ricky Sneaky! Crash pop! You taste Hereupon power!
Ricky! That was a beauty!
Hereupon, very cool! Sidekicks, follow Ricky! Hereupon, Gigas Strong! Millie, do it good!
My turn! Charla! Okay! Headshot! Now I see there is strength in unity. Okay, perfect. I cannot thank you enough.
Ricky was cool, eh?
Ricky,
find item!
Summon! Hi-ya! Copy! Summon flare! Flare impulse!
Hi-ya!
Helping each other is our greatest strength.
Ricky is also greatest. Ricky getting serious time! Ricky, find goodies!
It is you.
Hey, that's Fiora!
Young heir to the Monado, we meet again.
Fiora!
Fiora? Is that my name? Then you know this body?
So it's true. You really don't remember us at all. Fiora, listen! If nothing else, you must remember your family. That's Dunban over there.
Family? There is family. Wielder of the Monado,
there is a matter I must speak to you about.
Fiora! What was that? Metal face.
Stay alert!
You killed my father!
Get him! Get away from her!
Now, let's all calm down. If I slip, I might mess up her hair.
You!
You're disgusting!
Would you be so kind and hand over that dangerous toy you have? I could take it after I smash you all to a pulp. But we wouldn't want that, would we?
All right. You can have it. But only if you let her go.
There's a good boy. Always eager to please, Shulk.
But you're...
How's it going, Dunban?
Is that... Munkar? I thought it might be, but... You're to blame for all this.
I can't tell you how badly I wanted this sword. Has this puny boy even figured out how it works yet? What are you willing to do? Would you even kill a Homs to beat us?
You dare ask that of us? Why did you betray us to Mekonis? Why did you kill our friends at the colony? Why?
You wanna know? Because it's your home.
You piece of...
Stay where you are. That thing works by remote. So, unless you want me to put a hole in her neck... So what's it to be, weaklings? Grovel at my feet and beg?
We will not bow to you!
Will you hit bad guy in face?
You'll pay for that, princess!
You're a traitor, Munkar, and you're not getting away.
Manado will stop you, and then you will know the shame of all that you have done, traitor!
Shut your mouth and come on!
That light!
What the?
It's not like the other Mekon.
You are right, heir to the Manado.
This is the strongest Mechon ever built. Controlled by me, Egil, leader of Mechonis, an agent of Maynef.
Leader of Mechonis? So you're the one who controls the Mechon?
I am he. We fight to free the world from the tyranny of the Bionis.
Why? Why do you trap Homs in machines? What do you want from us? Why make us fight for you?
Your questions do not concern me. I must return with this one.
Fiora! Get your hands off her! Fiora!
If you want her, come and get her. You are more than welcome on Mechonis.
Come and visit any time, Dunban!
Munka! We're coming! And we won't give up!
Find us, Monado, Sword of the Bionis. We will meet you on the battlefield.
Fiora, we will find you! Fiora!
Fiora.
Shulk.
She's...
Get it together, Shulk. We ain't got time to be hanging around here. I don't know what's happened to her, but that was Fiora. No doubt about it. You know what that means? She ain't dead. We gotta get her back.
Get her back.
Right. We've come too far to give up now.
Then we'll go to Mechonis and find Fiora.
Just beyond there lies Sword Valley. The Mechon flew in the direction of Galahad Fortress. Fiora may be there. Will you pursue, Shulk?
Yes, we will get Fiora back.
Get even stronger!